You have to have a vision for what you want to do.
Two, one, three.
Now, when you're getting tired, when your arms start to burn, now when we're doing two ball drills, and three. You have a vision for yourself of where you want to get, where you want to be. And so when you pound that basketball on your forearms, or maybe that day you don't want to wake up, you got to visualize yourself playing this conference championship in front of 3,000 people. Start going nuts.